very much. Thank you. Thank you. All right, everybody, simmer down. I know that was hard for many of you. But it's time now to consider just what it might be like to be shot out of a cannon.
Oh, yeah.
What must it be like? It takes a special performer. It takes nerves of steel and sinews of iron. It takes the ability to balance oneself while flying through the air and to position oneself just right inside the device of death. Just think, if he positions himself wrong, the sudden acceleration after the detonation could force his leg bones up through his pelvis into his intestines. He could have massive internal injuries. This is indeed a frightful risk that he will take. Now, when the time comes, I'm going to ask some of you, some of the more brawny members of our audience, to reach beneath our stage and pull out a canvas which is there. You will hold the edges of this canvas, and he, the astonishing David Apocalypse, will land in the net that you hold. Come and take it if you feel that you can be responsible for the life of another human being. In this canvas, we intend to land, safe and sound, the Reverend David Apocalypse. You, sir, pull it out from beneath the curtain. Back up. We need some brawny huskies to come and take the corner and hold it tight, tight as a drum, as no doubt he will be as he prepares. We must also ask that you clear the range as far as possible. The cannon is back there. We wouldn't want his body to fall short and injure one of you.
You guys are going to be just like this, right? I need you guys to walk that way about 5 feet and then hold your positions. Okay, that's good right there. Now you should be directly underneath the mark I made on the ceiling.
David Apocalypse! Hail! Hail to this hero! This argonaut of the air! You have a few words for your audience.
To God! To God!
To God! To God! Ladies and gentlemen. And now, the Reverend David Apocalypse will take his walk into history. Clear the space for a champion.
Down where you are. Leave the range space clear. precaution. We don't want physical tragedy to occur. If the flight of David Apocalypse should go astray, no one here will be injured by an aeronaut falling upon him from above because of this safety line that we are now making on the River David Apocalypse Flight 2.
Thank you. Yeah, that death.
Coming in style.